everybody, if you have a newborn baby and you are tired of bouncing and bouncing and bouncing to soothe your baby or try to get your baby to go to sleep, then you're going to love this product that I'm about to show you.
So here it is put together. And as you can see, it's a very small bouncing movement. You can also hear in the background, there's a little bit of music. It's really soft, so you can adjust the volume, but the actual content of the music is soothing, not too grating. So of course, the bouncing movement is kind of exaggerated because there's actually no baby in there right now. So it's not going to shake that much when your child's actually in it. But that's the general idea. That's what you would be doing if you're holding your baby and sort of bouncing up them up and down, trying to soothe them. So let me put my baby in it and let's see what happens. As you can see, she's chilling out. There's some fun toys to look at. You can see from the little animals how it's shaking. It's a gentle bouncing motion. It actually soothes her to sleep without me having to stand there and bounce her for minutes and hours on end. Now don't get me wrong, I love holding my baby, but sometimes, you know, you gotta get laundry done, you gotta make dinner. If you're like me and you already have another child at home, you gotta take care of them too. So this can be a great tool to have when you need to use your own two hands for something else around the house. So this is the control box, or as I like to call it, the command center. And as you can see, the green light's on, which means it's bouncing. The little arch actually pushes back, so it's easy to get your baby out of the bouncer. A lot of bouncers just have a static arch, and you really kind of have to maneuver them out, so it's an extra bonus feature that I really like, that you can actually move it out of the way forward when you want to entertain them with little decorative elements hanging off the arch. The only downside to the arch is that the actual toys are attached, so you really can't take them off if you don't like them, or you can't add your own toys to it. There's a possibility that you could clip onto the arch because it's actually sort of a wire, so it's pretty heavy. So you could use a little clip to hang, you know, a toy that your child really likes off the arch. There are no loops that you could attach your own toys, so you definitely kind of have to rig something up, which is not that big of a deal, but it is something that it would be nice to see. Change things up, maybe it's something that's their favorite. I think she likes it.